How's it going, everyone? This is Michael. Here today, in this following video, I'm playing again Fallout 3. And I made lots of progress afterwards. And now, I'm gonna get it started with what I left off. I wonder what I'm gonna do. Oh yeah, another thing also today, I finally complete the Nuka-Cola challenge quest. Pretty much, those quantums were very questionable to find. But anyway, I got it passed. As you see on the bottom right corner, I'm about to level up to level 19. And I see I need to do some more speech successes. I got 18 of them. Here it is, a Megaton. And that's my house right there. See that? And let's see, I can make some business with Tuckles. So what you got, Mario?
Oh, hey!
No time.
Sure thing.
Okay, let's see, I can buy stuff here. I'll just buy the stim packs. I'm gonna skip this part, everybody. Okay, that's all the errands I gotta do. Anyway, let's see. I'm gonna do this quest in the DC Ruins. I'm gonna do that side quest. You gotta shoot him in the head. And you see how I handle things. Let's see about these mutants. He's got nothing here. Nothing I want. Yeah, I got their ammo from them. The last time I fought with them. Wait, no. I should be in the History Museum. My mistake. Okay, which one's the history? Right next door. Okay, I got this, but be prepared. I'm trying to use most of the darts I craft for this gun to poison everyone. What's this? Hey, look, I'm a sewer mule right there. Let's see what happens. Come on, get him. Watch how it flies. Okay, I got a step out of here. What? Just wait for it. He's not poisoned enough. Silent but deadly. No, that's not it. It must be this one. Whoa. Oh no, he's got a minigun. I gotta take cover. Got something for him. Oh crap. Knock this gun out. Gotta reload. Whoa. Well, that got him. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, he's right there. Oh man, that got hurt. Nice sword sledge. This one has got this. Now you have to use the minigun. These look like yellowish. Okay, who's shooting me now? Looks like I got popping my sniper rifle. Okay, that's something right there. Only he needs to stay still for a bit. He's down. That's it. Never mind. What's out there? Okay, now I'm in the History Museum. Who is this one? Yeah, I'm not sure what to say. Like, bullcrap. They only save this checkpoint, everybody. Where's the ghouls here? What's this one? Man, I thought he might kill me. Wait, what's this? When the hell is this? I have no idea. Where's Crowley? Don't know how they could take care of their barrel versions of themselves. They just hang on everybody, I gotta go up the stairwell. This one. Snowflakes. Knife circle. It must be him. No, it's not him. Thank you. Don't mind me, Arrow. I'm trying to look for Chloe anywhere here. Is it this one? Oh, hit. That's him.
Hey, you. What are you looking at? You think you've never seen a pool up close before? Is that so? Even if I call you a milk-sucking, goop-loving, water-stealing son of a whore.
Milk sucking, you shuffle stepping, brain eating, grave floating zombie. All true except for the part about the mutants, the war, and the war. What's the plan?
Not everyone is as sympathetic to ghouls as you are. In fact, some humans are downright bigots. They treat us like zombies, calling us brains and shuffles. Well, I'm gonna make them pay. Before I get into the details, you don't have anything against killing, do you?
Not for the right cause. Sure, people like that don't deserve to live. How about anything? Anything for extra caps? I wonder what. Well, I haven't killed Tenpenny. Hold on a second. Excuse me. But anyway, I have not killed Alistair Tenpenny yet. Let's see if I can lie. Others.
They're cool dudes. I want them all dead. Don't you think that's enough?
Well, Tenpenny, he was okay with the ghouls.
Bye.
Okay. Let's see here. Kill Dave, get his key. Pretty much, I'll tell you how I've been doing everybody in the game. Pretty much, I'm so into it. Making so many progress, I'm saying. Sorry for the stuttering. Okay, let's see, he's in the marketplace. Wait, seriously, where? They don't point out where his room is. You know what, I'll deal with him later. I'm gonna kill this Russian-speaking guy, whoever. His name is started with a D.
Hey.
Pretty much, I'm gonna get rid of that Dirkhoff first, and And also, I'll deal with Dave in his Republic place in a second. Oh yeah. Take some of this! Yeah! That's how it's done in DC. What's left of it. And what's that another one? Another roach. Okay, that's taken care of. I gotta prepare for this. Hang on, let's see on my map. Okay, I should be in the position. Okay, I unlock a new location. Let's see, could be here. Let's see, I'm gonna talk to him first and then I'll kill him. So who are these girls? And where are their clothes? Let's see, someone said you know a Mr. Crowley, character common.
He's stuck in debt, that's what I can tell you. Feral ghoul ripped his locks off and ate them for dinner.
Where is Fort Constantine?
It's northwest of here, Dumbnuts. A long fucking walk, too. Wankers like you can't get in, though. Man, you need a special set of keys. So, the meat bag is alive, huh? And I bet I know what it was. But I don't know what. What's your angle, Clown Shoes?
What's the key for?
You'll need all the keys to get through that fucking fort. Since I've only got one, no point in my going back there. If you want that key, I need to see your caps on the table, Cloud Shoes. Haha!
How about this?
Now that's what I'm talking about. You don't even know what's going on, do you, Cloud Shoes? Haha! You just bought yourself a motherfucking key. Now take it and get the hell out of here. Don't let the door hit you in the ass, Clown Shoes. Ha ha! You've got your goddamn key. Isn't that enough? Eating, drinking, farting, and screwing.
Nasty.
Out here, nobody bothers me.
Lame.
You need to drink more.
You know what? You could drink in hell. Whatever, I care.
Murdering scum.
Now I'm going to deal with Dave. What? Oh, great. Shut up. If I remember, I made a terrible comment with Dave, and now he forbids me from entering his Republic. But where's the scumbag at? Anyway, see him here. Sorry, Dave, but yeah. Your republic is going to history. What the hell? Oh, it's him. Hey, I need to get upstairs to kill Jessica. Wow.
This is hopeless.
Just get out of here. Scorch books. Now I need to find Ted. Ted Strayer. Talk about Dave's Republic has been short-lived. Okay, it's blinking.
I'll be right with you.
Good to see you. Ted Strayer, you can chill with me if you want. No point in getting all worked up. I get 3 squares and a place to crash, and nothing's trying to eat me. Whoa.
The bus will pass.
My dad knew a dude named Crown. I think Dad said he died when they were checking out some old thing.
Do you know what they were doing at the fort?
Nah. He said that old man Tenpenny hired him and some other guys to go in there. But he never said why. My dad made enough cash off it to set him up good enough.
Just a hunch.
Is this like worth cash? Because I got needs, man.
Just give me all of your stuff and don't ask any questions. Give me the key. I'll hate to see you bleed to death. Try my cops not.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna be flying high tonight.
Maybe that guy is into drugs, and maybe I should have used my speech skill to, or strength against him. Anyway, let's see what Cloud will say. Well, 25 cups is only little. That does not, it's not like 100 or even 1,000. Pretty much, I'll hate to pay thousands for some scumbags. At least 25 caps is only a little. I bet that guy was a drugged up hippie. No, he's not here. Here. I'll just go to the stairs. Let's see what. Oh goodness gracious! My camera's battery's about to die. But I need to make it quick. Okay, it should be here. Hopefully this works.
So the pool made a duck what was coming for. Good riddance. Here's your caps. I'll take that key. It's pretty far away. Northwest of here. Getting there won't do you any good, though, not without those keys. May your soul rot. This is great news. I'll take that key as a memento. Here, take your caps. Well, at least he's dead. I suppose I have to pay you anyway since you brought back that key. Here. Right. You're just a lying bigot like all you. Well, they may not all be dead, but I have the keys. I should have hired a better mercenary. Run along. I have a trip to play.
Okay. Just hang on, folks. I got a plan for this.
Good to see you.
Just keep walking. That's right, just keep on walking. Okay, that should be it. Okay, that's about it, everybody. I just give them a trick of surprise. Anyway, hopefully you like this video, how I've been through in this walkthrough. And I'm doing just fine. Still gotta do some other quests. Anyway, hopefully you like this, everybody. That's me talking about it. Anyway, see ya.